The death toll from the tropical storm Kompasu has risen to 13 and that 9 people are missing. The Philippine government said on Wednesday. The National Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Council said that most victims died from landslides and flooding in the northern Philippine regions in Palawan. Kompasu is the 13th tropical cyclone to lash the Philippines this year. Subscribe to the channel for more news.